Greetings, Red Wolf Nation, and welcome to your Red Wolf Rewind for October 20th, 2017. Your IUE soccer teams were at Asbury on Thursday. The women fell by a 2-1 score. Deanna O'Brien scored the goal for IU East. The men's soccer team also was at Asbury. The Red Wolves had more shots, but the Eagles scored more goals in a 3-0 decision. Looking at the weekend calendar, the IU East cross-country teams conclude their regular season at the Asbury University Invitational on Saturday. Also Saturday, the IU East volleyball team is at Asbury. The Red Wolves play in a River States Conference quad match starting at noon. The soccer teams are at Cincinnati Christian. The men play at noon. The women kick off at 2 p.m. Both of those matches will be played at Xavier University. This has been your Red Wolf Rewind for October 20th. Thanks for joining us, and we'll see you next time.